Glad to see you're doing well, ma'am. He wrote fondly of you.
Oh, I couldn't be happier. Listen, it's a long way out here. You're welcome to take whatever you need from the house for your travel.
No, that ain't necessary.
Please, I have everything I need and more. He gave me the ability to survive. And now I'm writing. Any friend of Arthur's is a friend of mine.
You take care of yourself out here, ma'am.
That's an interesting choice of hat, if you don't mind me saying.
Why don't you go stare at someone else?